2020, what a year it has been. So much has happened, and this is what went down.
Here's to the year that we got. This 2020 will not be forgot, cause it brings back lots of bad memories, like a virus worse than the flu. Locked in our house every day, scrubbing our hands, washing germs off our face. Yeah, this year has gone quite dreadfully, and now it's time for a COVID-20 review. On the 8th of January, Megs and Prince, hurry, they quit. Oh, they flew up to the US, and I was a sad Brit.
I was.
Then people talked about Corona, but no one really cared. It was just some random Wuhan virus, no need to feel so scared. Then Donald Trump went on trial, Kobe Bryant sadly passed away. But he will be remembered as one of the greatest to ever play. In March it was time to get scared, a global pandemic had just been declared. It was really quite bad in Italy, Mr. Trump called it the Chinese flu. The new biggest fear was a cough. Football was gone, the Olympics were off, and the doctors could not find a remedy. So everyone went on Zoom. Zoom, 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 Zoom. Locked in my room on the Zoom, Zoom, Zoom. Waiting for the government's next move. But it seemed that Boris Johnson didn't have a clue. There was a time that I remember, when people said 5G's to blame.
Oh my god.
And if you really did believe that,
please hold your head in shame.
Shame.
Fake news was all around us, the accusations were absurd.
What fake news?
We got the BLM protesters, and I hope their voice was heard.
Then after like 20 years,
Liverpool, they won the league, with no fans around to celebrate that day. Our thoughts went to Beirut at times, and we prayed for a Marvel grade. Trump got Corona, oh my! He lost the election, we're not step aside. Then the doctors soon found the vaccine, let's hope we can get some soon. The year 2020 weren't great, but let's all be thankful that we are still safe, and the virus will soon be a memory of everything we've been, everything we've been. Zoom.